Well, Josh and Shelley, part of this bus found 23 bags of heroin that police say were going to be sold, among other controlled substances. Now, the two involved and arrested could have ties to a larger drug ring.
People coming and going, people looked like people that didn't belong in the neighborhood. A lot of what they described as very suspicious activities.
Police in Concord say they busted a drug operation Friday morning out of this multifamily home in Concord on West Street. In court today, through a video arraignment, 39-year-old Randy Santos and 43-year-old Leslie Drew-Kennett appeared in front of a judge for multiple drug charges.
We seized quantities of heroin, cocaine, and marijuana. We also believe that some prescription drugs were also being sold as well.
Police say the money made each day through the sales was significant.
This was a $1,000 a day profit for the people selling the drugs.
Authorities tell News 9 that Drew-Kennett sold drugs to an undercover officer, and Santos could have been involved with a larger drug enterprise and has a lengthy criminal record, including fugitive charges stemming out of Florida, and also may have been affiliated with the Latin Kings, a known gang present in Massachusetts and Connecticut.
And we've always had concerns that they may have make attempts to make get a foothold in the city of Concord. So that, coupled with the fact that this was very disruptive for the neighborhood, we feel very happy with the results of this search warrant and arrest this morning.
We spoke with Drew-Kennett's son outside the home today, who says his mother is innocent.
It's all big misunderstanding, and she wasn't selling. She got accused of something she wasn't doing.
And Santos is being held on $90,000 cash bail, Drew-Kennett on $100,000. Both are set to be back in court on November 7th. That's the latest from the newsroom. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.